This morning, Max McHugh, the freshman for Minnesota, posting a 50.30 to take over the top qualifying spot up against the all-time fastest swimmer in this event, the Finnerty of Indiana, and Lane Fogg. Bissering, the speedster from USC, battling for the lead. It is Karsten Bissering at 23.29. Get behind him. Let him hear you. So that was three fast 50s as the Finnerty and Karsten Bissering turn with the lead. Bissering and now Finnerty. Finnerty pulling away. And Ian Finnerty into winning at 49.85.